got heat on timing, bro. Stead, heat on timing!
I think you wanna be my son, he do everything just like me. All this ice, 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 you would think I was so ice. If I see blue, I'ma put 22 inside his shite. She like, baby, be smooth, don't put him on the white tee. Fuck that, I'm trying to kill a whole franchise. You the type of nigga, catch your body, then go get baptized. I don't know what the fuck it is, but I hate fat guys. She got a BBA, I only hit her from the back.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you. I see they got Jiminy too. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Okay.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. Streets, it'll be helpful on your way.
Select combat style. Violence, strength. Everybody always go balance, bro. But I'm not really a balanced player, bro.
Destination Hotel Krot. Recommend escaping from this location.
This video is also sponsored by W.GG Energy Drinks, man. Make sure y'all click the link in my description, man, and cop y'all some energy drinks, man, from W.GG. I'm going to give y'all a walkthrough on how to use my discount code to get a discount on your next order. Basically, what you want to do is go to W.GG. They have some cool flavors, man. As you can see, Dragonade, Energy, Beach Punch. Click whichever flavor that look interesting to you. Click it. I'm about to give y'all a walkthrough on how to get my discount code. Click checkout. On the side, it should say discount code, which you want to type in, Trends Live, apply, and as you can see, you get a discount on your next order.
Welcome to Krot Station, everyone.
Okay, that's how you block.
Here you will witness the most spectacular display of human endeavor on Earth. If Krot is your final destination, we wish you a safe and prosperous day.
Cells to recover HP as a minimum number of times pulse cells can be used, which the maximum cell will be discharged if you attack enemies while the cell is discharged. I was trying to see something down there said.
Yo, what is it? Okay, I can go. Okay.
You cannot see the dark. Switch me on and gently will light away.
Whoa, he got a gun. Balance, sir. Oh, I sold it. Sold it, sir.
Scared the mess out of me, Jack. Where he come from? Whoa! God, he look crazy over there, y'all.
I don't know about fighting.
Oh, he big as shit. He big as shit. Yeah, he big as hell. Oh. Oh. He finna kill me, Tasha. He finna kill me, Tasha. This dude compy. Yeah, he compy. No lie. Y'all, that dude is compy. Y'all, he didn't even let me dodge or nothing, y'all.
Hold on. Alright, I'm in my bag. First game, y'all. That was my first game. Chad, that dude was calm. Game low key kinda compy, yeah. Game low key kinda compy, chat. Hit him. It's so hard to aim.
R1 behind him. What did I do though?
so hard to aim your gun sometimes. Y'all, this dude is comping, y'all. Y'all, that dude is compy. I'm low-key kind of scared of this game, dang it. This is my first, I'm only 20 minutes in. Made me go all over there. I can't dodge that much either.
As we are, gather ergo, clever one. This start the stargazers.
I should have went balanced. Bro, he killed me. Chat, this game, bro. I should have healed up, bro.
Like, they will literally kill you, gang. Like, gang, they will really kill you, bro. They will really kill you, bro.
You saw him starting back right here.
I lost my special takedown.
Short range attack, got it, bro.
Say use strangle while guarding.
Now this game is comfy, bro. I should have went balanced. I would have probably got like a bow and arrow, huh?
Destination Hotel Garage. Optimal location for observing the destination.
That, or I just gotta keep my long range thing hooked, bro. Bro, this dude has. No! This dude has no health, bro.
He legit has no health, bro. Legit, bro. Can I change my... So just circle moves you back. Wait. Oh. My engine. Probably gonna battle, Chad, because I just lost my health. Yeah, I think I can go back here and get some more. Shot his hand, Chad. He finna kill me. I don't got my move no more. He finna kill me, chat. got it, bro. I'm about to get compy in a minute, child. I ain't gonna lie. You gotta really get compy, bro. Like, I didn't know I gotta play claw. The more I hit people, the more I'll be able to get more health.
Parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
I'm so happy I'm behind you. I just know they gonna let me behind.
Hello there.
I didn't think that
you
would
didn't hear.
You ought to be out here alone?
Got me some good stuff, though. I got one. I thought I came from this way. This is making me go all the way around. Brother. But it's like, oh no, bro. Like, my other gun killed him. Like, man, my big sword killed him better than my little sword, dude. But I move so slow with that sword, though, bro. This is crazy, man. They start all the way back. Might as well keep my strength sword out, bro. That sword trash. You would think. Nah, bro. That sword trash, bro. They getting stronger the more I play. I see what that do. So I can take these doors without. I gotta get cracked on this guy, bro. Like, he smashed on me, bro. I need that other sword, bro. Oh my god, bro. This dude smashed on me, bro. I don't know if they're getting stronger. I think they getting higher, bro. Like, bro, they getting higher, bro. The more I die, they getting more stronger, bro. This is hot, bro. I'm seeing it. If they was just 39, not at 40. It was just 130, not at 40, bro. I think. Like, they need to give me more of them little health things, bro. They got to fight like this. I think I got a combo up. Like, bro! Found me out a combo, bro. Yes, sir. Found me out a combo, chat. Thank you. really get bad once they get choked, when they get the thorns. Once they get to swing it faster than you, bro, really get crazy, bro. They're gonna have to come to me, bro. And you gotta watch your back. I'm about to sell that sword. I'm gonna try a different sword, bro.
Out here alone?
Sell. Not good, man. Sell anything. Try to have that instead.
chance. I'll always be right back here. What's the deal, Tequila? I'm playing a Lies of P, new game that just came out, bro. This game is like, kind of like Elden Ring. It's so stressful. There's so many buttons that I have to use to fight with. It throws me off, bro. Ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna work. I'm finna die. I have to go to that next boss, dude. With a lot of help, bro.
Out here alone?
I need some help.
You could use some help.
about to lose this fight, bro.
Oh my god. They sent me back here home. I'm dead.
I knew I was gonna die. If I go to him, I gotta try to stay alive, bro. But it's so hard, bro. I have to try to get to him with all three of my health bars, bro. The stuff that give me health. Okay. Can I use some of this? Like, bro, this game right here, y'all, is something different, bro. Bro, why that don't ever hit them? You dodge, you still get hit, huh? Like, ain't need no point of dodging. It's like I have to use these, which I don't want to. Cause if I don't have them when I get to him, bro, it's bad, bro. I'm gonna die, bro. What? Why do I have this? Why? This sword right here ain't that bad though. It's faster. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh my. I might die right here. Oh, brother. I might not be doing this one for too long. This one's gonna be deep, bro. Start blocking, I guess. It's just so much stuff you gotta do in one fight, bro. If I don't get another health bar, if I don't get my health thing up, it's bad. I did that so I can get more hits off. My hit bar takes so long to go up. That's what's crazy. Maybe if I go back, maybe that's why they let me go back here. Maybe that's why they let me go back right here. Let's see if I can get some. Okay, so I didn't die. I think that's what it is. I think when you don't die, that's what it were. HP. So I think the whole key of this game is staying alive. Like, I'm still alive. I'm still alive. Yeah, see, I went back to that. They gave me the 3 back. Play with nobody on this game. Like, this game is like not a game, bro. This is not a game. But they shut the gate back. Okay. So I guess if I just, the more I stay alive, I'll be able to keep upgrading. The more I stay alive. Before I get to the boss. Like, I don't have to fight the boss until I guess until I get my player strong enough. I think you get your player up by staying alive. But I think these guys are getting stronger, I'm not gonna lie. I sold it. Every time I get right here, I always got the same. No. Hard, bro. Now it let me go through this gate. But watch. That gate gonna be closed when I try to go back. Watch this. Where do I go that way? Oh, that gate might do be open, y'all. I probably don't gotta go all the way back there. That gate do might be open. Y'all, that play that might do be over for y'all. I just need a moderator now, cause I need my help. He is open, y'all. Take me straight to the boss, bro. Straight to the boss, man. I got three lives, three healths, y'all. Three healths, man. He got all this health, bro.
time. He on timing, bro.
Dad, he on timing!
Chat. Okay.